You see, sir, it's code red, it's code red. The capital is under attack, the capital is under attack. I repeat, the capital is under attack. Check you the president, I repeat, check you the president.
Under this situation, I don't think the headquarters is safe for you to stay. But I think our guards have enough power and ability to protect their president. But madam, this time the terrorists are much stronger. I have already made arrangements with Major Fernando. He will look into our security. Come in. Madam, this is Major Fernando. He and his team is willing to escort you to the safe house. His team has completed many successful missions. You are in good hands. Are you sure about this? Yes, madam.
Madam, I am a trained army officer. This is my career. I am 100% sure about my teammates. We will safely take you to the safe house. Believe us.
So, what's your plan, Major?
Under the circumstances, madam, all our defense systems are down. All the planned details are in this phone. Our air bases, traveling, vehicles, all are down. The only way to reach the street for the safe house is by foot. We have chosen this route. We have to go through the forest. The forest is very hard, but no one, the terrorists will never know that the president will travel through this route. But Mr. President, you have to understand that this route is very difficult. We have to take the challenge. And as well, as a precaution with that, you have to make up as a main.
Okay, it's settled then.
At these soldiers, as I told you, we have a great responsibility to take our president to the safe house. It will be not a great mission. It will be not very easy. But we have to do that. That's what we are paying for. We left our families and we became soldiers. We became soldiers for a reason. And it is the time to prove that reason. Are you clear?
Yes, sir!
Okay then, it's time to leave. Prepare yourselves. Madam, this is my team.
Alpha, Bravo,
Charlie, Echo.
Madam, are you ready to take the challenge?
Yes, Major.
Okay then, let's start the journey. Okay, soldiers, formation. I think the president can't take it anymore. Bravo, Charlie. You take care of the president. You too, fetch some water. I'll find a safe place to rest. Captured you, but he managed to save you. The safe house is 3 kilometers away. Let's continue our journey. We can do this. Madam, our country is celebrating. All our soldiers are fighting for freedom. Peace. still have hope. We can still do this. But we need your leadership. We need to take the right decisions. We soldiers are always here for you. We are here for the country. We will do anything for the country. We will do anything for the country.